This riff starts with a D major chord using the open D string and frets 14, 15 and 14 on the top three strings. Strum 8 times using downstrokes, then place your 4th finger at the 17th fret and strum 4 times. Now lift off your 4th finger and strum 4 more times. Here's the first section of the riff. Next, take the same chord shape and move it down to A at the 9th fret. Play the same riff in this new position and still keep the D string ringing. Now, move down 2 frets to G major, and as before, start with 8 downstrokes. But this time, add the 9th fret on the top string and strum 5 times. Take the finger off and then strum 3 times. The second guitar part is based around this D major chord shape on frets 12, 11, 10, and 10. Using your 4th finger, play the 12th fret B string, then play the 10th fret B string using your 1st finger. Now pick the G string at the 11th fret and then return to the 10th fret B string. Play the riff once in this position, then once at the 5th fret, and then twice at the 3rd fret. Here's the whole section.